and Josh Hamilton. If you give guys a do-over, I thought his, you know,
the second apology or the third one.
No, when he actually tried to pull Dave Anderson back from under the bus and said, it sounded like an NFL
with the tire marks on his back.
You know, upon further review, I really think that it wasn't his fault after all. It was a clumsy slide, and again,